cut this to better. Yeah.
Wenn es das Sünd macht, kommt die Tod. Jetzt bitte.
Im Namen des Vaters und des Sohnes und des Heiligen Geistes. Amen. Vater unser im Himmel.
Na komm. Na komm.
Wo sperrst du die ein?
Was ist? Was ist, Kathi?
Ich hab so Angst. Irgendwas Schwarzes war auf mir oben. Hilf mir.
Was hast du gemacht? Die Trut kommt, wenn's Gewissen druckt. Was hast du gemacht? Wegen dir werden wir alle gestraft. Ich weiß, hast du am Gewissen. Bitte. Mehr kann ich dir nicht sagen.
Thank you. sehen ja alles. Das ist dieser Serski, Chucky.
Adja? Na, a vás? Miért? Sen nasıl döneceksin? Ya korkuyorum işte. İyi, tamam ya. Peki. Bekle.
Oh! Mogę podarować cesarzowi bęben z takiej skóry. Gdy tylko zabrzmi podczas walki, cesarz wygra wszystkie bitwy.
Hey, dude.
Hey.
What are you drawing?
Masterpiece.
Hey, you gonna buy mommy a house one day?
I'm gonna buy mama a truck.
Oh, you know what mommy needs? A Cabernet.
We'll be there soon, babe.
I've been saying that.
Come on, bud.
Can I play outside?
Yeah, bud, of course. You want to go with them?
Yeah. Oh, nice swing. Ready? You're gonna try and hit this, okay? Ready? Hello, this is Macy.
Play with you, Arnold.
Who are you?
My name's William.
Where are you hiding?
I'm good at hiding. Do you want to play in the woods with me?
My mom will be mad.
Okay, Arnold. Maybe later.
Well, there you are. You want to go on a hike?
A hike?
Come on, you'll love it. It's an old Navajo trail. Where's your mom?
I don't know. On the phone?
On the deck.
Oh. We're going for a hike.
Okay, yeah, I'll be there in a second.
I thought we weren't doing work stuff this weekend.
I just need to do this one thing.
Whatever. So, mommy's just doing her thing. You ever seen a grown man do this? What do you think she's talking about?
Her feeling stuff.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, I gotta go. Bye. Sorry, boys.
So what was all that about?
Oh, is this a guilt trip?
Yeah, I guess it is now.
You know, I never said I was gonna close myself off to civilization this week.
You just wanna fight?
Off.
Where's Arnold?
Arnold!
Arnold!
Arnold! Arnold! Where are you? Arnold!
Arnold!
Arnold! Arnold!
Arnold! Arnold! Arnold!
You need help?
Our boy, we lost him. He was right here.
Come on, buddy.
Arnold!
How old is he?
Six. Oh, shit.
Arnold, come out!
Arnold!
I'm over here. I was peeing.
You can't pee out there, son.
Come on back, bud.
Better watch your boy.
You having fun, bud?
I met a new friend today.
A friend?
Who's your friend?
William. He hides in the woods.
Where did you meet William, sweetie?
In the backyard, while you were on the phone.
Did you see William?
I could only see part of him.
Okay, well, which part of him, sweetie?
His face was hard to see, and his clothes were all dirty.
Is William a little boy?
Yes.
Okay, is William imaginary?
I don't think so.
You remember your friend Randy, right?
Yeah.
Is he like Randy?
Not really.
But kind of like Randy?
Maybe a little bit.
Okay. Well, Randy was imaginary. Do you remember that?
Yes.
Yeah? Is that what William is too?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Hey, it's okay to have imaginary friends. We just want to know who they are. Okay, bud?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Get in bed, sucker!
Dad!
I ain't kidding around. I got a surprise.
What is it?
I'll ask the questions around here. Now you get in bed or you never know.
Fine. What's my surprise?
It's my tablet!
Yeah!
Here, now you just pop these things in your ears there. Okay. All right. And you're good to go.
Okay.
Night, boss.
Night.
Hey, Lens Crafters. You want to mess around?
Get over here.
Hmm.
with us tonight, Arnold.
My mom and dad said you're not real.
Then they'll never know.
What's wrong with your head?
Nothing's wrong, Arnold. Let's go have some fun.
Arnold? Arnold! Oh, fuck. Chris! Chris, come in here! Chris!
What? Jesus Christ!
Oh my God,
Christ.
He's gone! He's gone! Arnold?
Call the cops.
What did you do to him?
We crawled inside his brain, Daddy. Good boy, William. Now eat, little Arnold. Let Daddy see.
No.
Can you see your boy, Daddy? He's doing very well.
Τι σκάτα συνέβη στον Πανάγα τον Παγάνα. Τι σκάτα συνέβη ρε Πανάγα. Τι μας συνέβη. Χριστούγεννα σε όλα τα λάνια. Ο Πανάγας μας κρατάει ζεστούς από το πρωί. Αλάνια, το νησί μας θα κάψουμε. Κρασί. Οι αραπάδες φωνάζαμε. Μου σκέψαμε από το πιωτό, στα άλλα μυαλό δεν μας έμεινε. Κάθε χρόνο τα ίδια ρε Πανάγα, μας τρελάνες με το μασκαριλίκι. Δεκέμβρη το 84 έσκασε μύτη στο χωριό μου λοχτός ο Καλικάτζαρος. Το γλέντι μας έψαχνε και τις ασχήμνη και για πλάσμα ανθρώπινο νόμιζε πως θα περάσει.
Oh,
Μας τελείωσες, αφέντο. Άντε σπίτι.
Έλα.
Ας μου ρίξει το γυναικάκι.
Παίξε, μωρέ, το μπατσά.
Έχουμε και στέρεο.
Δώσε, δώσε πάνω το στέρεο.
Μα σου λάζε, ρε Μολύ. Και εμάς δεν μας το δίνεις.
Ποιος είσαι? Ο Κυρδήμος είσαι, βρε!
Σκάσε, βλακούνιο, σκάσε!
Ποιος Κυρδήμος, ρε. Σήκωσ' το κουκούλι να σε χαρούμε.
Για σήκωσ' το κουκούλι να σε χαρούμε, ρε!
Το πιολόγο! Εγώ το πιολόγο! Εγώ! Έλα εδώ! Έλα εδώ! Έλα εδώ! Έλα εδώ, έλα εδώ!
Σήκω το κουκούλι.
Σήκω το κουκούλι. Δεν ξέρω. Πού μας ήρθες, ρε. Απ' την κάτω μεριά μας ήρθες.
Σκάσε, βλακούντα. Το Χριστό σου δεν βλέπεις, αλλά θα δεις.
Θα δεις!
Αλικάτζαρος!
Αλικάτζαρος! Αλακούδι! Κάτω όμως σκέψουμε το τζάρο!
Η τρύπα, το λαγούμι. Η κάτω μεριά που λένε. Μέσα καίει μια γαλάζια παγωμένη φωτιά. Εκεί γεννιούνται τα διαόλια, οι τζάρι του τράγου τα παιδιά. Μήτε ζεις, μήτε πεθαίνεις μες στην τρύπα. Δεν έχεις σκέψεις μες στην τρύπα. Μόνο αγάπη για τη γαλάζια φωτιά. Όποιος μπήκε, δεν βγήκε να μας πει.
Μπράβο! Βόρμα! Έλα, Περιστέρη! Στην κρύπα! Λες αγκοριτσούδι, ρε Περιστέρη. Κάσω από τα μάτια μου, ρε. Φωνά στα μάτια μου.
Περιστέρη, χαμούρι! Τράβα απ' το χέρα, ρε! Τράβα απ' το χέρα! Πάμε φασολάτα, ρε! Ανοίξει η τρύπα. Ανοίξει η τρύπα.
Ο λευκός, ο εξορκιστής, ο αιρετικός. Λαμόγιο, λέω εγώ. Θα τον μου σκέψει τον τζάρο, θα τον γλεντήσει. Θα τον γλεντήσουνε τον καλικά τζάρο. Μετάληψη το λένε. Θεία κοινωνία.
Θα τον μου σκέψει. Το αίμα του τζάρου παγώνει την κλάβα. Έχει γεύση γαλάζια φωτιά. Πού είσαι, Πανάγα! Η τρύπα, η λάνη, τι είναι, φύγε!
Ήρθες, αδερφέ, από την κάτω μεριά ήρθες.
Χρόνια μας οδήγαγες βρωμιάρη Πανάγα. Τώρα σε οδηγάει γαλάζια φωτιά. Σε βρώμικα νερά σε βαφτίζει παγάνα. Μακριά από το γλέντι και τις ασχήμιες μας. Καλικάτζαρο, δεν ξανάδαμε στο νησί. Μήτε τον Πανάγα. Στην κάτω μεριά τώρα ο Πανάγας. Είδε την τρύπα απ' την καλή, είδε την τρύπα και απ' την ανάποδη.
the events that took place during that summer of 1913 in West Bengal. I have no desire to speak. I am infected by those horrific events. I cannot get them out of my head. You could hardly understand H.B. Gentry if you hadn't been to India yourself. He craved this disturbing paradise of exaggeration. I was his assistant in those days. Gentry was an agent for the American Circus Corporation. He would ship Bengal tigers and whatever else he could find for the Ringling brothers.
So this king was utterly insane. He cut off pieces of himself and sat on his throne with most of his body parts gone.
Oh, mumbo jumbo. 2 bloody days, it better be worth it.
The king bred them for his pleasure, Mr. Gentry. You can fill your circuses with them.
Who takes care of them?
There it is.
Barnum used to say Gentry had this incredible gift of sight. That he had the strength to look at things that others could not stomach. That's why they sent him out there.
Sahib, listen, sir. Listen, sir. What? Our license is going to be taken away.
Arey, Dibo. Dibo, Baba, Dibo, Dibo.
Amra aage jabo na, Sahib. Amra jabo na, amra chhere jabo ekhan theke.
Ki o maach khare bodmashi korcho.
That's a rather wild story.
The freaks survived, Jim, and that's all that matters.
Arey, Baba, na amra jabo na, Sahib.
Amra pachi na, Sahib, ar jabo na aage.
Ei,
shuno to.
Na na. আমাদের ভয় লাগতেছে।
Tell her that.
বলছে ওনাদের ধ্যান ভালো করে রাখা যাবে
ওরা সবাই ভগবানের বাচ্চা
বলেছি সাই
ওনাদেরকে কিনতে পারে এরা ভালো টাকা দিবে
Tell her that the creatures will be well taken care of
ওদেরকে কিনতে পারে এরা খুব ভালো টাকা দিবে
How much just to see them?
Mr. Gentry, don't bother now.
Remarkable.
Good Lord. What was that?
Open it.
Pull it off. Mr. Gentry, there is a shrine inside. It is not for us.
Oh, for God's sakes, you're a man of science.
Oh, Jagata Povitro. Bhagwan Thake.
I need to see it. Come on, Paya.
Manusher Choke. Drishya Dekha Jabe Na.
We'll ship them to London next week. Won't you travel back with us?
Gentry says we stay until the morning.
I don't recommend you and Mr. Gentry to stay back here.
This tonight, Jim.
Their gods are real. I'm not going to do it.
God damn you, Jim. I'm not paying you a dime.
I hated Gentry. His quest for novel scenes and perverse spectacles was feverish and insatiate. I often wished him dead. If heaven is merciful, it will someday efface from my consciousness the sight that I saw that night. And let me live my last years in peace.
Gentry! Gentry!
Heaven be thanked for the instinct which led me to a most peaceful sleep under the calm stars of clear skies. God, I crave a sleep whose dreams I should not remember. I close my eyes. When I opened them, I was in a Calcutta hospital, singing a great deal and laughing oddly when unable to sing.
Morgen, glaube ich, mal was. Annie.
Ja, der war ganz verrückt dran. Die Minka.
once I thought they had a vision.
Was, wenn auch noch das letzte Steckelfiech da ist?
Wir werden schon eine Lösung finden.
Nur im Winter überlebst du nicht da herum. Geh ab ins Tal. Der Schnee kommt bald.
Ich lass dich nicht allein.
Wo ist so enden wir unsere Leute? Weißt, wie viel Kraft mir das kostet, ihrer Herr zu werden? Bald wird von der guten Anni nichts mehr über sein. Es gibt ja da nur einen Ausweg. Wir müssen es beenden.
Wachter! Komm her!
Hast du Schäber auf Obacht geben auf die Liesel?
Lass mich allein, du Hex.
Beten hilft jetzt auch nicht mehr. Das ist Gottes Straf. Tu es. Schnell. Ist an der Zeit. Verdammt, jetzt machst du. Mach dir deinen.